What I found out about medicine is the more I knew, the more I enjoyed it. You know, the more I could process content, especially when someone's sick that's in front of me, the more I loved it, okay? Welcome to the third mnemonic from See Me for Life, to help you pass your pants. Now, in the past, we talked about the most important mnemonic. It's the five causes of an acute onset. So when they say on the board, sudden onset of chest pain, sudden onset of testicular pain, it was on that mnemonic beast. If you don't know it, find the email. Go back and find the old email. Mnemonic number two with the five causes of chest pain. There's only five causes of chest pain. If you remember, the mnemonic is, who's your papa? P-A-P-P-A. Pericarditis, acute coronary syndrome, pneumothorax, PE, and a thoracic dissection. Now, the next mnemonic. Mnemonic number three. Colleagues, there are only five causes of shortness of breath. Five causes. Wait, John. Really, there are only five causes of shortness of breath? Yeah, there's only five causes. And it's going to be on the boards, but also, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be directly applied to clinical medicine. You don't want to make a horrid mistake. If someone comes in with cough, wheezing, dyspnea on exertion, shortness of breath, you don't want to make a horrid mistake because you could miss something. So your right hand is your chest pain hand. Who's your papa? P-A-P-P-A. Your left hand is your shortness of breath hand. And you don't want to make a horrid mistake. H-O-R-I-D. You don't want to make a horrid mistake. So the H stands for, if someone's short of breath, it could be their heart. It could be congestive heart failure. O is an obstructive phenomenon. Allergy, foreign body, tumor, croup, epiglottitis. Colleagues, R is reactive airway disease. That's asthma or COPD. I is infection, bronchitis, pneumonia, COVID. D is death from a PE or pneumothorax. There are five causes of chest pain. There's five causes of shortness of breath, papa and horrid. Colleagues, this is going to give you a foundation, a deep-seated foundation. So when they give you a test question that says chest pain, papa, shortness of breath, horrid, okay? My whole goal is to help you crush your boards because I understand something. Listen to me. This is super. This is my calling. I struggled academically, okay? And I'm kindred spirits with the people that struggle a little bit. Now, if you're a rock star, you scored 170s on your pack rat, I'll make you crush your boards. I'll help you to crush your boards, but also make you a way better clinician. If you're a red light student, if you're a little bit nervous about the content, I'll help you crush your content. If you're a program director or faculty, allow me to help your students. Please use these mnemonics so your students can increase your test scores, because I know something about every one of you students, okay? You graduate PA school, you get into primary care medicine, you see about 20 patients a day. You work 5 days a week. 20 patients a day, so you see 100 patients per week. You see 400 patients per month. So you see about 4,000 to 5,000 patients per year. So I know that with me helping you pass your boards, I may be touching about 4,000 patients per year. And if I work with a class of 50 students, trust me, the gravity of what I'm blessed to be able to do has not left me. I know my calling here. My calling is to get you crush your boards so you can go take care of 4,000 patients per year. So in 10 years, through helping you pass your boards, I may have touched 40,000 people. It's my calling, okay? Colleagues, there are five causes of chest pain. Who's your papa? There are five causes of shortness of breath. Don't make a horrid mistake. Stay tuned to my videos. I want to keep giving you pearls of deep-seated knowledge. I know how to pass the boards. I've helped people for 8 years, and I'm not the first person people call when they need a board review course. There's way other bigger courses out there. I'm the last one they call. I'm the one that they call when they can't pass the boards and they realize reading you slides at a board review course doesn't help you grow. Stay tuned for the next mnemonic. Good luck, and God bless.